Hey everyone, how's you all? My name is Ritika and welcome back to my channel. So first of all, I missed this shooting every second of this entire 1 month. I was busy in my exams, so that's why I couldn't shoot. But today I'm gonna share with you a Nykaa haul which I purchased a month ago and I'm just loving these products. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started with the video. So the first thing in my hand is this O3 Professional Detan Pack. It's a very good face pack for your face, especially when your skin it just got tanned with so much of sun heat. The ingredients which is used in it are very organic. It has clove in it, which really helps you, your skin to breathe and cleanse all your dirt. So yeah, this pack is amazing. This detan pack is for 1300, but I got this for 1100 on a sale. You can shop this on Nykaa in a smaller version as per your convenience. Is a rose clay mask from Colourbar Nude It, and it's a very very good clay mask. It's like this from inside. It basically cleanses your skin and make it smooth. My skin felt very smooth after using this rose clay mask. Is this Biotic scrubber. It's a tan removable scrubber. When you scrub this on your face, the little particles in it really smoothens your skin and make it glow, and the papaya in it really helps you to get rid of all the tan from your face. All these products are consist of very natural and organic ingredients, so that's why it really worked. And now let's move on to some makeup products which I purchased from Nykaa. So first thing from this makeup item is this Maybelline compact. It's a very good compact I have used. You can see how much I use this compact. They had 3 or 4 shades in this compact. To be very honest, I was very curious to know which compact is mostly sell on Nykaa, and I just got to know this, that this Maybelline New York compact is been loving from all the people, so that's why I ordered this. And really, it's a very good compact. I use this compact powder in my everyday college makeup routine, so yeah, I just love this product. Next product is this liquid shimmer eyeshadow. It's a very good eyeshadow. It's in a rose gold color, and this is the color. So I saw this liquid eyeshadow in one of the Miss Quirky video. She's very talented and one of my favorite YouTubers. And yeah, so let's move on to the next product. So next one is this little Nykaa Bullet lipstick. It's a very good lipstick. It's in wine shade, and recently wine shade is one of my favorite color. So I'm gonna swatch it for you. This is the actual color of this lipstick, and oh my god, it really looked very beautiful. This shade will look good on everyone, whether brown girl or white tone girls. Wine color is meant for everyone. Everyone can enjoy this color, use this lipstick. The formulation of this lipstick is very good. When you apply this on your lips, it felt like matte but not really, so it's a creamy matte. It's so special. So now I think that's a wrap for this video. I hope you like this video. All the products is helpful for you, and I'll be leaving all the link of this product down below. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video. I'll be meeting you very soon. Until then, stay positive and stay happy.